Did you give him a Newt Rockne speech?
I did. I told him we got to freaking win. I cleaned up the language.
That's very nice.
B stands for what?
Bitch. Boisterous.
Bueno.
Bueno.
Wait, do they even know who Newt Rockne is?
No, half these guys have no idea who he is.
And all the rest of your team is like 12 as well, so they don't even they didn't even know who Bill Clinton was, much less Newt Rockne.
True.
Yes, guys.
I asked them who Sade was. They're like, who the hell is that? Yeah.
Who is this Whitney Houston girl?
That means they never made love, that's all.
Oh, no.
Know it,
go get him, Sean.
The team player.
Early.
Made
team
every
player.
Practice really early. This year.
He's made every practice. Y'all haven't practiced, have you?
Okay. That's my little beat. Give me a little move.
Ortiz?
That is tragic.
What's that guy's name?
His name is Wiz KhaLeafah.
That was a well-reffed half.
Well, of course. Thanks. I mean, yes, thank you.
Hey, buddy.
Yeah, I think it's so cool.
Hey, you.
Gentlemen, it's thank obviously you. Your fault that the losing team is losing. I want you to...
Well, it's a tie game. So
it's a tie game.
Well, then it's your fault.
Okay.
Still, you said it's your fault for both teams.
Say hi to your mom.
Hi, Mom. How are you?
Send cookies.
Send cookies. No, she said send lumpia.
I don't know what that is.
It's egg roll.
Oh.
Nice. What's the line on the game? Do you know the line?
I think it's 6.5.
6.5.
Be spectacular.
I am.
Oh, look at that. Well, you got a lot of money. You're probably betting this game.
Oh, shit.
I've been chewed up and spit out and